A Novena to Saint Alphonsus Liguori, Day 4. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us Saint Alphonsus as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the devotion he showed in dedicating his life to you in the priesthood. Saint Alphonsus, you chose to leave worldly success as a lawyer behind in order to serve God more fully in the priesthood. Throughout your many years as a priest, you persevered in holiness and in seeking to serve God worthily. Please persevere in bringing my petitions before God. You spent your years as a priest preaching, ministering to the poor, and working to bring about conversion. Pray for me that I may always seek to serve God in my life as you did. Pray that I may persevere in holiness and in carrying out the duties of my vocation to the best of my ability. Please also pray for. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glorious Saint Alphonsus, loving father of the poor and sick, all your life you devoted yourself with a heroic charity to lighten their spiritual and bodily miseries. Full of confidence in your tender pity for the sick, since you yourself patiently bore the cross of illness, I come to you for help in my present needs. I place myself under your protection, that you may always be my guide in the way of holiness and salvation. Loving Father of the suffering Saint Alphonsus, look with compassion upon me in my suffering. Ask God to give me good health of mind and body, and if not, give me great peace and joy in God's will. I unite my sufferings to Christ, in union with his great sufferings, and with those of Our Lady, Mother of Sorrows, for the salvation of souls on earth and in purgatory, and in thanksgiving for the remission of my many sins. Amen. Saint Alphonsus, you said that every saint became a saint through mental prayer. Help me learn to do mental prayer each day and spend time quietly with our Lord. Amen. Saint Alphonsus Liguori, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.